Hi, so here is another video. This painting is based obviously on the super moon that just happened, and it's also another exercise to train with watercolors because I'm obviously not good at it. I see so many people doing great stuff with them, and I clearly can't do the same, so doing some more tests. This is basically my character and my husband's character watching the super moon, and I added some details with color pencils because I'm unable to do details with watercolors yet. I'm hoping that it will change, obviously, but still not there yet. So I did try to do the moon, you know, kind of a bit more realistic. It's not a real realistic moon, but I didn't want to do just a white circle, you know, so I did some more details there, and I had fun, so enjoy, bye bye.